do have.
Hey guys, welcome back. ADN360, your host, bringing you more Sniper Elite 4. Let's pick this up where we left off and clear out Castle Hill.
And now you're pretty much free to move around. Just take everybody out, that's your objective.
Hey!
This'll come in very useful.
Think it will, huh? Yeah, that means do that. But that'll bring him out anyway. Definitely want to take that dude out, or he will file reinforcements. Why the hell you're blowing that whistle, buddy? Everybody that's gonna come is already here. And if you do get seen, you just need to relocate. While they're over there looking for me, I wanna go up here and take out this gun. One more gun down. Hey, Where you at? Oh, that's him. Hiding in the winder. Ah, man, wait. Pick the fine time to run out of ammo, bud.
Need more bullets.
Alright, move out of that area. Unfortunately, guys, this can take a while to clear this place out. Buying some more.
Guess I grabbed everything.
Pistol ammo. Hey, we're going loud, huh? Six more bullets. Maybe time to get out of here. Really?
That's all.
Duck right when I start aiming.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
We'll get it cleaned out, guys, here in this minute. Got many left.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
All right, we cleared it out, even though we still got troops around. That will trigger the Partisans to attack. Which is what we hear now.
No more to find here.
Partisans, I'm sorry. Not Partisans. Now we have to figure out how to get back around here and destroy this guy. And I tell you what, guys, I think we're gonna leave her here for this video. I hope it helped you out. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you on the next one. Peace, guys. Yo guys, welcome back. Alien360, your host, back with more Sniper Elite 4, picking up where we left off last time. And we're gonna try to get over here to this gun and take it out. Give him hell, guys. We're going over here now. How much I would walk across that bridge.
Da war doch ein Geräusch.
Naturally, it's going to be on the other side. All right, that completes that optional objective. Okay, let's do that, I guess.
Sniper up there. Need to look out for traps. Now Dinelli's people know which truck has the art. Prepare their ambush.
Okay, now we're gonna go back around the other way. Partisans are giving them hell anyway. The reason I did it that way, guys, is because I think if you do this one, you end the mission. And you wouldn't have got a chance to go over here and ring the bell, so that's why I went ahead and rang the bell first. Then we'll come over here and do these two and then finish.
Thank you.
I didn't sneak there. I knew that guy was there.
What is this place? List of names.
And as you can see ahead there, we're about to enter a hornet's nest.
Your maker. I believe you have something for your good friend, Signor Donnelly. The rosary. Proof enough.
Time I came this way, that was open. I thought, maybe not.
Helping people escape. Brave man.
Now we gotta work our way over here to the exit. Actually, we can go this way. so we'll just take them down. Guess there ain't really a need to hide, they know we're there. We do want to avoid that. Alright, there you have it, guys. Hope the video helped you out. Please comment, rate, subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you on the next one. Peace, guys.